Oh, she's talking mushrooms, dude.
It's half past. High Beast Mystery Box 2, $5,000 part. Crap, I messed it up. Part 2. Turn into this Swag Nation. Alright, so. So Ben and Beal's Boofish shop hooked me up with this sick Supreme. I think it's from Fall Week 47, I'm pretty sure. So you can see it's a real Supreme bag. So let's get right into it. It seems kind of small, it's just a bag. It's not really a box this time. Still $500 million retail though. That's what he said. Oh.
It's nerf for nothing, dude.
He got me. So this is the only thing in the bag. But it says something on the bag. So this is the nerf. Nerfobus ball. It comes, usually comes with a hoop, but I'm not sure. Wait, check cryptid hallway for basketball hoop, shoot 1-3 and win 1 mil in Robux. All right guys, come here. That is from a Trevor the Rabbi video. I hooked it up with a watch. Oh, okay. Oh, crap! Oh! That's fire, dude! Oh! Oh my gosh! That is a hot tamale. Alright, I'm going with that one-handed. Okay, form. Oh man, retry. Swish! Oh my god.
Amazing at basketball. Alright,
I need a worthy opponent. Alright. Shit, alright, so. Alright. LeBron, right there. Alright, I'm about to cross up LeBron. Oh my god! Oh! Oh my gosh! LeBron! You've been crossed up, nerd. All right, give me my $1 million now. Oh, shit, right there. All right. As you know, here's the hidden $1 million. It's a minion launch box. Sorry for the bad camera. Well, at least the eye, so. Shit, I didn't know that. Hope you guys had a wonderful video. I enjoyed making this. Thank you, Benton Beal.